Yeah, I'm back. How's Nick?
I remember Reverend Eva. Loved her sermons. Always put a fire in me.
Calm down there, kiddo.
We know where she is. Let's go.
Yeah, it's right here. I see her door. I see her door. I hear her. Door.
And slung, sling, sling, it's a shot.
I don't know. I don't think... I'm not sure. Wasn't it enough last time?
Unfortunately, no. I understand you're having some concerns about this. I also understand you're in a lot of pain. But it will only be for a few hours while we run some simple tests.
My dear, don't you trust us? We have your best interests at heart. We can do so much good for the world if you'll let us. Don't you want that?
I do, but
when you wake up, we'll go sailing together. I promise.
All right. Okay. Thanks, Chuck.
Thank you. You'll feel a little chill, then you'll just drift off to sleep. We'll be here when you wake up. There. We can transport her in a few hours.
She really is that stupid. How long will it last?
Indefinitely, if need be. We don't need to extend this any longer than what is absolutely necessary.
Relax, Charles. Just keep her alive this time.
And what is that supposed to mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
They hurt somebody. I mean, besides everybody. But who was she? Why did they do that?
She's ready to see you now.
Yes, I will see you now. Let's begin. Is mine. This trance
is me. Can see.
See you, Layla.
You'll see me. I live on in those who do my work. I live on inside your head. So easy for you to stay, to listen, to obey.
This is a hit. There we go. Is I missing something over here? I did this one. There's Mizzle. You have it.
Stay still. No. Do you think you can drive me back? I am no nightmare. I am no whisper.
We miss. Yeah, grabbed. The little of a vampire. Help. Where are they? Help, help, help. I don't really care for either, so sure. Spell time to be. Just call Buddy Thomas.
Let's move, move.
The vampire gods are watching me. Buddy. Donkey donk, donkey 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 dink, donkey dinky dinky donkey donkey dinky dink.
We have the bell, but what?
I have the bell.
My dad died when I was a kid. He was sick for a while, and we thought he would get better, but then he didn't. Killdeer's dad was sick too. He needed help. Killdeer made it all about him. It was inconvenient. So Killdeer just let his own dad die. They think they can do whatever they want. Well, Connie knows where he lived. I can take the bell back there. I'm gonna ring that bell so he can hear it. Get your ass over here, Bloody Tom. Come and face what you did.
One sec.
Ringing the bell where Bloody Tom's dad died could summon him. Maybe, I guess.
Eshmet Springs. What's the deal you have? My idea was to join Bloody Tom. Here, Layla. Got me on my knees? For what? Man's widow? Cake batter down my pants? Meatball down my leg?
Going up.
What do I want to do for dinner? Never ate. I said I was gonna make myself a bowl of soup for Isaac. I never did it. So. Get my damage up, please. Alright, pistol range. Now you're yanking my chain. That seems we have lost HP bars again. Some more. What are you doing up there? No, it don't matter when you have a laser beam. Kind of.
Great. Another creepy house. Love it. Now, where do I ring this thing?
In the attic.
Yo, Redfall! Listen up!
Redfall!
There. That's him.
I don't know if I said. This is the first aid to give me a first 9mm pistol ammo I've seen in a while. There we go.
There's only so much I can discuss with you here, but I wanted to meet with you as soon as I could.
I wanted to meet with you as soon as possible.
Should I be?
I know you, Elias. Did you find something? Something new? After the ayahuasca? Transcendent.
What the hell are you? Parabiotic rejuvenation.
I knew it. I knew it. What do you have? You called it, the gateway?
That's what you wanted to talk to us about. Your latest pipe dream.
If Elias opens a door, you walk through it.
I'll explain at the new office. There's an extraordinary pair of twins I wanted to meet. And with your expertise, Avon could do something truly exceptional.
What's the gateway?
Avon. I'll go look. What do I bother? Crystals, bro, pa, crystal. Crystal. Pistol? Okay. Thomas? My shotgun. Charles?
You called him, and he's come.
Now you disturbed his work.
Do you see what I created? Do you see what I am?
Bump it.
Dope.
Yeah,
you see.
Go away. Got it.
Go away.
Face to face. I will.
His roof is small. Hear that, Thomas? Ah.
Can you see? Will you see?
Expel me, bro.
Irrelevant, unimportant. You are nothing.
I'm not imagining it's gonna be this one. No? It should kill you.
Can't take this! No! I have transcended!
Eat foot. Eat my piggies. Ring a ding ding, baby.
What a cryptic little shit.
Give me ammo. I need to go buy some ammo, I guess, but like, you're gonna set up my gun. I'm gonna say. Sure, why not? We're all kind of just trash stuff.
Dun 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 dun.
My ammo? It's very sick.
Oh, Mr. Willis. Oh, Mr. Willis. Oh, Mr. Willis.
Ammo? Ma'am, have you seen the ammo around? Being charged at the wazoo for it.
Was just Bloody Tom and Miss Whisper. But the eclipse? It's another one of the gods.
The one you met around?
I didn't want to call them that, but what else are they? The Black Sun has everything she wants now. But there's someone else. We've all had the same dream. A face, a voice, a wheel. The same face we saw in the creepy woods, and before we brought down each one of the gods. Now he wants us to go to the Ferris wheel at the festival. I think he wants to talk to me. I think I should let him.
What's he gonna do?
Ding, dunka dunka. I think you don't have a quest for me. I've done all the side quests. Yeah, what am I talking about? I don't know the side quests.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. We'll walk.
Ferris wheel is down at the old Harvest Festival. Man, like 2 months ago, I was really looking forward to that festival. That sun did all of it. It's not just the eclipse. She owns the whole sky now.
Little swirlies, howls next. Howl down the pumpkin thing. Mr. Barclay. Oh, Mr. Barclay. I should probably go right here.
This festival every year. It was like my favorite part about living here. Oh, so fun. Now look what those monsters did to it.
My friends.
Go away.
I don't have to follow.
I shouldn't do that. It'll freak you. There's no getting around this. Open that.
Is this what you want?
I'm thinking it's on like the fire is real. Got an achievement.
Take that, bloodsuckers.
Kill the harvestmen during the festival. Kill the harvestmen during the festival.
Easy.
I'm here, I'm here.
Going up. Is someone...
I'm going to go in probably, right? Absolutely. Charles.
My name is Charles Beck. You've already met my sister, Claire. You call her the Black Sun. I don't think she likes that.
Didn't she give me her name?
Claire has taken the most important piece of me and broken it. She's hidden it in her memories. Find the pieces. Bring them to me. I can give you what you need to end my sister's life. You've killed three of us already. Only two more, counting myself. Though, perhaps... No. No.
You done talking? I can walk away.
Delighted her. Miss Whisper. She could finally peer inside their minds.
Done? Okay, I want to get your remnants.
His remnant is in pieces. Just gotta find them.
His remnant is in pieces. Just gotta find them.
Baba Baba Blue Who? Christmas without you. I'm feeling blue.
Oh, this slide. I've already been to the Keeper Home. Do we have a rook spawning? Is that why everything's like. Rook? In pure sense of form? You're not for me. You're my squirrels. Go get your remnant piece? Are all three in here?
There's no fixing it. We promised more than the gateway can deliver. It doesn't scale. It never has. And the withdrawal.
We haven't tried everything. I have an idea. We just need everyone on board. We just need to deal with this before it all goes to shit. What?
Who did you fly to? Right here.
I don't give a shit about what's bothering me. You never have.
This again. Oh, Charles, stop this baby.
No. Something happened when she died. When we killed her. I'm not just talking about feeling bad. It's in my blood. It's in my head. I can
feel carpet.
Her somehow. Can't you?
You want to know how I feel? Alive. More.
Cash out of the garbage, boys.
Like, I could do anything I wanted, and no one could stop me.
I can't do this. I can't keep doing this.
Where are you going?
I'm talking to you.
I can't live with what we did, Claire. I know you can, but I...
We deserve what comes next.
You aren't walking away from this.
Claire!
Claire, you...
What? I'm keep doing it. Madagascar, hum, Madagascar. Oh no. We're going at YouTube getting some lore dumps, boys. Ugh, 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 ugh. It's the year 3000. Nothing's changed, but they live underwater. Going up. Going down. Green substation. And then there's a basement to this building over here. This parking garage. That... probably do the entire town and then some. Smoochies.
If I don't find you, then they will.
Yeah. My flashlight no longer works.
You can't hurt me.
Not just my melee anymore. So that's kind of bad. I'm gonna have to quit the game. Or we could just, you know, use a pit. I gotta melee the boss. Or die. What am I, like... Yeah, no. Okay. Well, I gotta reboot the game. Or back in the menu. Right, I gotta... Can't hit escape. Settings. Play game. The desktop. No, it's the menu. Play game. I'm sorry? What is this wrong? No. Okay, melee. What's up, buddy? Where are you going? You gotta go up to go down? Yes. And then. Look at the sleepy dog, dude. Oh my goodness. A dark horse house.
What would you do if I died?
I don't know. You won't die. I won't die either.
Everything dies. Remember when you found the deer? The antlers got stuck in the tree branches and it died.
But we don't have antlers. We won't get stuck.
No, Charles. What if I die?
Won't. I'll make sure. I'll make it so we can't die.
Okay. I know we'll always be together.
That must have been Claire and Charles Beck.
You also would be there, Layla. Is that only the one? Another one. You can like spawn in the door, right? You do, okay. One more. Minion reds. Moderator only? Yeah, you rock all this red. Oh, he's laying on his back. What a little dog. Little Mr. Wiggles, man. There's a Mr. Wiggles. You're just a Mr. Wiggles. Mr. Wiggles. Last marker. And let's keep going. Here we go. Okay, I'll shoot to get back in the menu. I'll just keep it going.
Historical marker here.
Da-da-da-da-da. Excuse me. What?
My gosh.
Shit!
My HP! Mr. Wiggles, my HP, Mr. Wiggles.
Are you... I can no longer zoom in. I don't think it's over here. I think it's up top more. In the woods is right here. Okay. You notified in app. I don't really need to dish my number, but I know they're gonna make it automatic. Or just be a weapon. Right, they wouldn't have water in this game. What am I talking about? They wouldn't have flowing water in this game.
Did you find out about her?
Hard to leave.
I followed rumors. My assistant tracked down some health records. And then I visited her myself.
And she's willing to come here?
I can make her come here.
But she has family. That's what you said. They might not let her.
That's not important. If you can bring her here, then do it.
We'll consider it done.
We'll consider it done. There you go. Hi, buddy. Hi, Mr. Wiggles. I'm high. Are you gonna kill me, dude? You're not an angler? Take me back to the Charles. Okay, that's what I figured. It wasn't marked. Nothing you can do to stop us. I'm a big pee-pee baby. What are you reading your book like that for, man? I'm just thinking baseball mitts on. Ammo? I'll buy some ammo. Good jab, stinking Charles in the heart. Going up.
Where are they even coming from? No.
Where is the alarm watcher? See if I care. Mission completed. Map. Can you? Oh, give me just 1 second, actually. Just 1 second, actually. 1 second, my bad. It's a shame that's a slash marker. I'll just do it now. Actually, how about that?